let's talk about something that's quietly warping the world of DeFi, wash loans. You've probably seen those charts, total value locked shooting up, lending volumes exploding, protocols boasting about record-breaking growth. But what if I told you, not all of that is real? Here's the trick. Many DeFi platforms hand out rewards for borrowing and lending. Think juicy token incentives just for taking part. It's meant to fuel adoption, bring in users, and get the ecosystem buzzing. But some players out there, they're not playing fair. Instead of genuine lending between real people, they're gaming the system with what's called wash loans. It's clever, but dodgy. Imagine this. I deposit a bunch of tokens into a protocol, then borrow against them, using another wallet that I also control. Then I cycle those same tokens back and forth, flipping them between my own accounts. No real risk, no real lending, just a loop. On paper, it's magic. Activity looks frenetic. Lending and borrowing stats soar. Protocols look like they're thriving, investors get excited, and social media lights up with hype. But peel back the glossy dashboard, and it's an illusion. What's really happening is fake demand. The numbers are pumped up, not by genuine users, but by the same coins spinning in circles. Retail investors see this, buy in, thinking they're catching the next big wave, but it's all smoke and mirrors. Here's where it gets ugly. When those juicy rewards dry up or the scheme falls apart, the activity collapses. Liquidity drains out, token prices nosedive, and latecomers are left clutching losses. These wash loans don't make a protocol stronger, they just build a shaky house of cards. So what do? You stay sharp. Don't trust every spike in TVL or every headline about DeFi exploding. The real pros dig deeper. They check the data on-chain, look for weird patterns where the same wallets keep borrowing and lending to themselves, and ask tough questions about whether the growth is actually sustainable. Because in DeFi, numbers can lie. Sometimes what looks like wild success is just a mirage. And when the hype fades, only the genuine projects, with real users, real demand, are left standing. So next time you see a DeFi project making waves, don't just get swept up by the numbers. Ask yourself, is this real adoption, or just another wash loan loop spinning in the background? Spotting the difference can mean the difference between catching a real opportunity or getting burned by yet another DeFi illusion. Join us and reach your next crypto level.